Here you will see how microbes are useful in production of antibiotics. Now come to the definition of antibiotic. An antibiotic is a substance produced by microorganism which in low concentration inhibits the growth and metabolic activity of a pathogenic organism but without harming the host. Now what is the meaning of term antibiotic? Anti is a Greek word that means against, and bio means life. So together they mean against life, but in the context of disease causing organisms only, whereas with the reference to human beings they are pro-life and not against. Penicillin was the first antibiotic to be discovered, and it was a chance discovery by Alexander Fleming while working on staphylococci bacteria. This antibiotic was extensively used to treat American soldiers wounded in World War II. After penicillin, other antibiotics were also purified from other microbes, and today we cannot imagine our world without antibiotics. Now we will see how microbes are useful in production of enzymes, as we all know that enzymes are beneficial for different type of industries. First, we will discuss about protease enzyme. This enzyme is obtained from Aspergillus oryzae, Bacillus subtilis and Bacillus lichenoformis, and utilized for the formation of detergents in detergent industry, as they remove proteinaceous stains from clothes. You can also see in this picture of a washing powder named Enzymo, because it is claiming presence of 100% active enzymes in it. So proteases are very useful for detergent industries, and secondly, proteases are also used to clarify bottle juices. Now come to the next enzyme, that is amylase. Amylase works on starch, so by the action of these enzymes, corn starch can be transformed to fructose corn syrup. This syrup is more sweeter than sucrose and used in beverage industry to flavor soft drinks, and in baking industry to sweeten biscuits and cakes also. This enzyme is also useful in textile industries. Now come to the next enzyme, that is streptokinase, or you can say it as tissue plasminogen activator, TPA. This enzyme is utilized in medicinal field and pharmaceutical industries. Streptokinase produced by the bacterium Streptococcus when modified by genetic engineering can be used as a clot buster for removing clots from the blood vessels of heart patients. So in this way, enzymes are useful in industries, and enzymes can be easily isolated only from the microbes. So ultimately, microbes are useful for industries.